For me, it's the bars, the way that I boom in the car. Haters are trying to get at me. It's a shame I don't know who you are. It's the bars for me. It's the flow for me.
Yo, 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 back once again. So you got bars, like, share, subscribe. And as always, the Teespring link is down below. The cypher's coming soon. The So You Got Bars cypher, be ready. Be prepared. This shit's gonna hit hard, man. There's 11 dope artists on it. Hopefully, they all come through. Because I've told them all, yo, you gotta slew this track. You gotta make it absolutely pop. So hopefully they all deliver. And let's see what this does, man. Yo, be prepared to share it. Be prepared to show your friends, your mom, your nan. Yo, show it everybody in your whole fucking family. But anyway, let's get ready for this. N9ne, Snowy, yo, Snow the Product, and Russ, one of the probably the biggest independent artist out there, apart from N9ne. Yo, N9ne is independent as well. But and Snow the Product, it's a full independent lineup. Yo, let's get into it and let's see what this is all about. N9ne with the flow, Snow the Product. Let's see what Russ does. Is he singing or is he rapping? He does both. Yo, let's get into it. See what it's all about.
N9ne and Strange Music still flying high in 2021. Others might be at the end, but we've just begun. All hell number one. Negative bums. We outside, no see-ums. But nobody won't know. Let's go!
Apologies for that alarm then. It just went off. I did see it. I did try to stop it before. But hopefully you didn't hear it. Anyway, let's get back into it. Like he says, Strange Music still going in 2021. Yo, how long's N9ne been in the game for now? It's been a long, long time. He has collabed with the biggest names there is.
Others might be at the end, but we've just begun. All hell number one. Negative bums. When we outside, no see-ums. But nobody won't know. Let's go!
I'ma be honest, I am astonished. When I'm reading what you typing, it's like you really hooked on phonics. Fucking ebonics. Message coming through like you really want it. I am bionic whenever I plummet. See the light is coming at you like comets. And right through your bonnet, make your mama vomit. But you running from me like you was Sonic. Why they invisible when it really hit the fan? Damn chickens. I'ma let you know why, cause I get the blam blam kicking with the clam man. Listen, get the fam bam tripping. You become with a Muslim, think of a ham sandwich in the image.
Yo, his flows and cadences are off the chain. I don't think there's anyone that can do it as good as N9ne when it comes to just switching that fucking cadence and that flow. Yo.
You really want it, I am bionic whenever I vomit. See the light is coming at you like comets. I'm right to your bonnet, make your mama vomit. But you running from me like you was Sonic. Why they invisible when it really hit the fan? Damn chickens, I'ma let you know why, cause I get the blam blam kicking with the clam man. Listen, get the fam bam tripping. You become with a Muslim, think of a ham sandwich in the imam lamb kitchen. Saying to myself when I see him, I'ma heat him because I can't stand bitching. Being damn ambitious, laying to his health, I'ma bleed him if I meet him from the land transition. Took a lot online, never meet up with us. Cleaver this fuck, but you
see what I mean? He's had like three different flows already, man. Yo, N9ne is something else,
transition,
man.
Took a lot online, never meet up with us. Cleaver this fuck, but you won't show cause you're the beaver, you bust. Feed you the dust, go grieve them as I walk with more freedom. But it would be magical to grab the foe I had to show, but no see him.
We outside, we don't see him. They just talk, no see him.
So is Russ doing the hook? Is that what it is? Has he got a verse on it or is he just doing the hook? Like I said, he does sing and does rap. But it sounds like he's just doing the hook.
They just talk, no see him.
Man up, show yourself, don't run and hide now. Show me what you're about, I wanna find out.
Yo, here comes Snowy, man.
Show me what you're about, I wanna find out.
We've been outside and you haters been stuck in your Google search. We've been here taking these flights, doing shit that you only could see up on Google Earth. But if it's one thing I'ma do, then I'ma do the work. If you was hoping that I fell, then get your feelings hurt. Cause motherfuckers try to blackball me, try to pass on me. But I'ma get every fucking thing that I've been deserved. Like booyah, you bitch, you always got a magazine for the issue. But this ain't shit you flip through. You all bark, no bite, you shih tzu. Y'all thought that I was...
you or bark, no bite, no stick chew. Yo!
Gotta pass on me, but I'ma get every fucking thing that I've been deserved. Like, booyah, you bitch, you always got a magazine for the issue. But this ain't shit you flip through. You all bark, no bite, you shit too. Y'all thought that I was bragging, I ain't did it yet. I've been killing everything and I'ma get the benefits. Card ain't got no limit, but I'm finna pay with Benjamin. Haters hating on me, but I never share the sentiment. Look, bitch, better yet. Card obsidian, light another Philly in. Hit another city in, get another bitty in. Skin tone cinnamon, bitches really winning in. Stone storm hit again. Boy, I'm really doing this shit, no photo ops. Stone still going off somewhere out in Bogota. Jamming as I'm Donald Mark Bank like Como Stop. With a bad bitch, I don't even need no Photoshop. Boy, I'm really doing this shit, cause I've been that. Been broke, came up, never went back. Ram moving internationally, you'll give you whiplash. I've been having money talks, what the fuck's a chit chat? Please don't hit my line, trying to.
Yo, just to put it out there, is Snow the Product probably the best female rapper there's been? Her flow is immaculate. She is fucking collabed with some of the biggest names too. Yo, I know she might not be as popular as some other artists out there, like the Missy Elliott's, fucking the Little Kim's, the fucking Nicki Minaj's, people like that, but her flow is probably better. Her bars are probably better. Yo.
Back. Ram moving internationally, you'll give you whiplash. I've been having money talks, what the fuck's a chit chat? Please don't hit my line, trying to get a reply. Like I owe you a why, cause I don't, cause I don't. Fuck all you haters, cause I'm fresh out of favors. I already helped y'all when I was broke, bitch.
We outside, we don't see him.
Yo, looks like we may get a verse from fucking Russ as well as the hook.
They just talk, no see him. Man up, show yourself, don't run and hide now. Show me what y'all about, I wanna find out. Don't see him.
We just minding our business.
No.
We ain't bothering nobody. Then we get the word. Then y'all talking shit. Then we go out. We don't see you motherfuckers, nigga. Where y'all at?
We outside, we don't see them. They just talk, no see them. Man up, show yourself, don't run and hide now. Show me what y'all about, I wanna find out. Don't see them.
We all over the world, though.
It's true what he says. Tech9ne, I don't think, if you're a fan of hip hop and you're a fan of music, I don't think there is anywhere in the world that you could go and say Tech9ne and people will be like, yo, who's Tech9ne? Think about that for a minute, man. Going from that independent artist, not signing with no record labels, major record labels, creating your own label called Strange Music, being independent to the core, to go to a worldwide platform, to collab with some of the biggest names, if not the biggest names, not just some of the biggest names, and to be on a worldwide platform and to say, yo, there ain't nobody out there that don't know me. That is in fuck impressive. You know what I mean? That is impressive. Tech9ne, one of the best to ever do it. He will go down in the Hall of Fame.
Keyboard Warriors! We don't see them!
Yo, we only got the hook from Russ. It would have been nice to get a verse from him, but it was only the hook. You had Tech9ne spitting different cadences, different flows, seamlessly, as he does. He's one of the best to do it. You had Snow the Product in there. I would have liked to see her come a little bit harder, but nonetheless, she did what she did. And her and Tech9ne are always good together. They've done multiple tracks now. It's nice to see. I would like to see Russ do a verse as well. But it is what it is. It's still a fat track. Go and check out Tech9ne and Snow the Product if you like it. If you like what I do, hit like, hit share, hit subscribe, and go and check out the link below for merchandise. There's a lot on there. And also, the cypher's coming soon. There's 11 confirmed artists on it. it is gonna bang, believe me now. It's gonna rival some of these ciphers that have been out and been there. So, until next time, peace out. Booyah.
For me, it's the bars, the way that I boom in the car. Haters are trying to get at me. It's a shame I don't know who you are.